Welcome to freshfood.lk, where we teach you how to cook fresh, healthy and easy cooking recipes like the chili chicken stir fry that we are going to cook for you today. For this recipe, you will be needing 500 grams of fresh chili chicken, 4 tablespoons chili and garlic sauce, 4 tablespoons of honey, 1 tablespoon pepper powder, 2 tablespoons vinegar, 1 tablespoon garlic paste, 1 tablespoon corn flour, 2 tablespoons soya sauce, 1 teaspoon ginger paste, half green bell pepper diced, half red bell pepper diced. First, let's marinate the fresh cut chicken by adding the salt, pepper, garlic paste and mix it in well. Then add the honey, soya sauce and mix that in again and let it marinate for a while. Preheat the pan with oil and place the marinated chicken and fry it till it's golden brown. Then add corn flour and the chili and garlic sauce into the remains of the marination and mix well. Preheat a pan with some oil and add the garlic, ginger, onions and temper it well. Add the green and red bell pepper along with the mixed sauce. Now it's time to mix up the fried chicken. If you need some extra sauce, just add in some water. That's it, the chili chicken stir fry. Enjoy more fresh and tasty recipes on freshfood.lk.